Okay, on the left you have my Trangia Triangle, burning meths with 10% added water. You can tell the difference in the flame. It's a lot cleaner flame, which leads to a lot less soot on your cooking utensils. Adding the water doesn't actually affect cooking time at all. I'm not sure what it does to fuel efficiency, but it does mean you don't have to constantly wash the soot off of your cooking utensils afterwards. Thanks for watching.